Hi, today we are going to make an organizer using these bottles, and for this we need bottles like these, a box, scissors, cutter, pencil and a white marker to make markings in the bottle. So one I have cut like this, and the second bottle again I am going to measure and cut like this one here. Use a hot iron to smooth the edges. Place the bottle over the cardboard box and then make a mark around the edges. Draw two circles like these. Using a cutter, we have to cut this out, cut this portion. After cutting this, we have to cover the entire box with some design paper. After we have covered the box with paper like this, we can insert the cut bottle into the slot here. Use washi tape to cover the top of the bottle like this. In no time, we have turned a plain cardboard box into a beautiful organizer like this. So you can store all your stationery things here and keep it in your desk. It will look very pretty. I hope all of you like this video. Please subscribe to Dolls's Media. Click the like button and click the notification bell. Thank you for watching.